I still teach a couple classes. So wide variety of people in there, different athletes at SAGU, and so I went and asked them for their comments on this. Their thought was, I love going to Langston. The culture, the experience, the band, everything, that's not something we can replicate anywhere else. I've been to national championships in the NAIA. You can't replicate that. Like, it was just a very cool, awesome atmosphere in which to coach in and play in.